Yeah, this lady had a boat-related accident. Can you tell me?
Yes, well, we have to get into the boat to change to another big boat, and the small boat has a... We have to get into the boat, and we had like a big waves, and we have to control, but we did it. And after that, people was pushing the boat to get more deep in the water. And when they tried to start the motor, the completely motor just jumped into the boat and hit me completely my left side.
Did you cry out something? Santa Maria.
Santa Maria. No, no.
Is that the Spanish way?
No, but it hit me very well, very hard.
Yeah.
Fortunately, a local guy just was in the middle, and he tried to protect me. He was in the middle in the motor and me. He protected me, but the motor hit me in this part here and my leg, and I hit my two knees.
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe it has a long tail, and maybe it's stuck into the sand or something that make a like more strong. The motor completely jumped into the boat.
Maybe the propeller hit the bottom or a rock or something, and the boat was moving, and then...
Or maybe one wave, and they, it was, or maybe not, it was really deep. That's why...
So you're okay, yeah?
Yes, I am okay. Well, yesterday I was a bit scared, but I decided to take the tour. But it happens, and I feel good. It was not really bad. I was scared about some parts moving or hitting my face, maybe. But at the end, I was lucky.
Thank you very much.
Okay, see you.